right. So let me fast forward to November here. That is when somebody named Hot Coco came into our lives. For all of you who don't know this, all I heard about and all the friends heard about was Hot Coco. Hot Coco this, Hot Coco that. I'm going to Fort Lauderdale to see Hot Coco. Now, it was winter, so I'm thinking, why is he driving all the way to Fort Lauderdale to get Hot Coco? I don't understand. Well, needless to say, finally I realized Hot Coco was Sally. Sally, it's good to really finally learn your real name.
From here on out, Sally, it is my duty. I will make sure, as your husband, I will protect, cherish, and love you for the rest of the days of your life. Sally, I vow to be the leader of our household. I will not be perfect as a man, and I will make mistakes, but Christ will be my guide. I will commit and seek God at all times, and I vow to be the best man possible through Christ for you and for our family.
You fix your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, wanna let you know. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. All of the stars, you make them shine like they rose. Ain't nobody in the world but you. Stop the room when we walk in. The spotlight's on, everybody's staring. Tell all of these boys they're wasting their time. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine. And this evening,
I promise to do my best to be patient while God completes His perfect will in your life. Christ has taught me loyalty. Kevin, your people will be my people, your friends will be my friends, and your enemies will be my enemies. I promise to always be on your side, to stand up for you no matter what life throws at us.
I, Kevin, take you, Sally.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
Before God who brought us together.
Before God who brought us together.
To love and cherish you.
To love and cherish you.
Even as Christ loved the church.
Even as Christ loved the church.
And gave himself for it.
And gave himself for it.
To lead you.
To lead you.
And share all of life's experiences with you.
And share all of life's experiences with you.
By following God through them.
By following God through them.
You and I, nobody in the world.
tonight. Ain't nobody in the world.